On November 25, a source from the entertainment industry reported that Song Seung Heon and Jo Bo Ah will work together in a film titled Hidden Face. In response to the news, Song Seung Heon's agency King Kong by Starship and Jo Bo Ah's agency KEAST shared that the actors received offers to star in the movie and are positively reviewing them. Hidden Face is a mystery thriller movie that tells the story of one person who gets trapped inside their lover's secret room in the house. It is a remake of a Spanish-Colombian movie of the same name that starred Martina Garcia and Quim Gutierrez. The film will be directed by Kim Dae-woo, who previously produced Obsessed, which starred Song Seung-heon as the male lead. If Song Seung-heon accepts the role, he will be reuniting with Kim Dae-woo after about 7 years. The actor shined with his remarkable acting in various movies and dramas, including Miss Wife and Voice 4. Jo Bo Ah also impressed with her brilliant performance in diverse projects like Forest and Tale of the Nine-Tailed. The last time she starred in a movie was back in 2014 when she played the lead female in Innocent Thing. Song Seung-heon is currently in talks to star in the drama Delivery Night with Kim Woo Bin and Essam, while Jo Bo Ah has confirmed to star alongside Ahn Bo Yun in the new TVN drama Military Prosecutor Doberman. But for now, let's watch out Song Seung-heon in Voice 4 and Jo Bo Ah in Tale of the Nine-Tailed. Just check the description box for the link.